If you're looking for a fantasy book and learn what some are willing to sacrifice for knowledge, then The Demon Lover by Dion Fortune is a book for you. Lucas is a secretary who is seen as a forthcoming leader by many, but his behavior appears dangerously reckless by the few in positions of power. What he wants is the knowledge and possession of the seniors in the group so that it could be used. For that, Lucas seeks a secretary. Veronica wants to be employed rather than face the emptiness of a London summer. Among many, Lucas easily selects Veronica without giving a deeper thought as to why the choice was so easy. Veronica begins to learn of her role but cannot alter her course as Lucas uses some sort of power on her. For in this occult story, knowledge is power. The question is what they are willing to sacrifice to obtain that knowledge. What will be sacrificed for love? A philosophical tale in which the caricatures of good and evil do not fit, as what matters is the interactions between those who take different paths. Till the next review.